¡Venid acá! ¡Chinguen a su madre! ¡No cae ese güey! ¡Y de aquí para acá!
¡Gringo! ¿Hablas español?
No, sir. Pardon, pero yo hablo un solo poquito español. ¿Habla inglés?
Oh, sí, gringo. Hablo mucho inglés.
Sí. Hablo filthy fucking bean eater. Hablo slippery little Mexican. Oh. Hablo little piece of shit.
Shit. ¿Comprende, amigo? ¿Comprende? What are you doing here, gringo? I don't remember inviting you to my country.
I don't think you did, amigo. I mean you no harm.
You mean us no harm? This is funny. What harm could you do to us exactly?
Nothing, amigo. Now, I appreciate the welcome committee, but I'd hate to spoil a beautiful afternoon on such beautiful land. Any further unpleasantries? Now, if you'll excuse me.
Hold it, gringo. I think you're forgetting something. A little taxation. I have a large family.
Very big.
I too have a family, friend. So that we may see our families again, I suggest we part ways amicably.
Can I see the boots, gringo?
I think you can see them from where you're standing just fine, senor.
Take off the boots, Americano.
As you wish.
Good indeed, sir. What a great way to improve border relations. An illiterate farmer crossing the river, coming into their civilization and butchering the local peasants. Thank you very much, sir.
Don't mention it, old man.
You kill peasants, you become a peasant.
I never aspired to be anything more.
A socialist, huh? No wonder you left America.
Not many things. Most of them bad. But a man of political principles? No.
Well, then I fear Mexico may not be for you, sir.
Don't you worry about me.
Oh, but I do worry. An angry man a long way from home, a man who handles a gun as sloppy as you.
I can handle a gun okay, partner.
As long as you're killing quail or peasants. But if you have to face another man, you don't stand a chance.
And you do?
I can show you a few tricks. Come with me.
Hold on. What's your name?
That doesn't matter anymore. And you?
I never had a name, mister. I was raised in an orphanage.
A real American. Wonderful. Just wonderful. Well, you won't make it in the circus, but you can shoot. Keep on practicing.
Thank you, old man.
Now, who are you?
No one interesting. Who are you?
Landon Ricketts. Not a name that means much anymore.
It means a little. You were famous when I was a boy.
Yeah, killing men's a strange kind of fame. I was the fastest in my time. I must have been. I'm the only one left.
What are you doing here?
Living quietly. Waiting.
For what?
I don't know. And you?
I'm looking for a couple of men. Bill Williamson, Javier Escuela. Escuela's from here.
It could be. This whole place is teeming with Americans on the run, Mercenaries, locals hell-bent on revolution.
Revolution? Another one?
Yeah. Never really ends. This whole place has been a hotbed for revolution since before the Spanish left. Now there's another local guy running around promising the peasants their freedom. Ah, just like the last two or three. Local government? Foul bunch. Colonel Allende, he runs this place like a feudal king. He's an awful individual.
Is that so?
Yeah. Until someone puts a bullet in his head. Come on, let's get back to it. You gotta keep that back straight. Otherwise it makes the gun jump.
See if this Scofield makes a difference. Now that's a real gun.
Stay with it. You can do this. Make sure you hit every bottle. Clearly, you want to die. Follow me. We're gonna try something a little more challenging. The birds around here are always raising hell, scavenging and scaring the life out of the locals. I say we put your newfound skills to the test while doing a public service for the good people of Tuberosa. Here will do. I'm gonna scare up some birds. Let's see if you can take down more than one at a time. Sir, you've been taught well. I'd have to say I'm surprised you heard of Landon Ricketts. I would have thought an old goat like me would have been long forgotten by now.
I heard many a story when I was a boy. Still do, sometimes.
What, these days? I find that hard to believe. What do people say?
Oh, you know how them conversations go. Fellers arguing over who's the toughest, who's the fastest, and who shot people in the back.
I'd place good money on me still being the fastest.
Is that so, old man?
Ay, Señor Ricketts! Señor Ricketts! Señor Ricketts! Señor Ricketts! Por favor, señor. Our bank wagon's under attack just outside of town. We need your help again.
Whoa, slow down, Ramon. We'll take care of it.
Thank you, señor. Again, you are the savior of this town.
Well, my friend, are you ready to take a less theoretical exam?
Sure. I don't think I ever rode with no savior before.
Come on, these people need me.
Get on!
Yeah!
Yeah!
So why are you looking for these two men?
It's a long story. We used to ride together. We was all friends once.
Only a buzzard feeds on his friends. There must be a high bounty on their heads.
What would you do if somebody took the people you love and told you they'd die if you didn't do as they asked?
I'd show them what a big mistake they'd made. There they are. Follow me.
Let's haul out. Time we put you to work on some bigger prey.
Are you all right?
Just a bit of pain in the knees. Damn horse. It's a terrible thing, you know, getting old. One day you catch a glimpse of yourself, you ain't the same person no more. Your looks have gone, your back hurts, and your pecker isn't working like it's supposed to. See, the problem with old age is, just when you start to understand life, you're too long in the tooth to enjoy it. Look over there. They're in trouble, all right? Come on!
Puestoma!
See, you haven't lost your touch, Landon.
Nobody said I had. You talk real big for a boy who couldn't shoot straight a half hour ago.
And you talk big for an old man who can't stand up straight no more.
You're a long way from being a Landon Ricketts partner. Young old... Stand by and watch good people suffer. They've been beaten down for too long. I give them some hope.
They don't know how lucky they are.
Damn right they don't. My sarcastic little apprentice.
Sano y salvo. Nunca podré agradecer lo suficiente.
Buy me a whiskey later, and we'll call things about even.